I've got the door. Look where I am, dude.
Nice. I wonder if you're safe there.
Nah, also I wouldn't have it. They say you can get it, get to it.
Okay. Man, I don't even know what time it is over here for me. Oh crap, it's 1:30 in the morning. I thought it was still like 11 or 12 or something. Nothing's coming through here. Oh crap. I was unaware there were so many of them next to us.
Keep an eye on the door, dude. Alright, I'm on the door.
I'm trying to. They're breaking it down really fast. I think there's a fire guy on the other side. Yeah, I heard him. There's a fire dude on the other side. Oh, never mind. He's inside the house. Alright, well, is that 100%? What is that 100%? I shot his back. Alright, they're not doing a lot of damage to this, so I don't think there's many of them on the other side. For now, at least. They're about to break the door, I think. It's high. They've done a lot of damage to it. Yeah, it's still on 100, but I think they're about to destroy it. Yeah, they broke it. It was at 100%. Behind you. Yeah.
Oh god.
14 left.
I am revived. I'm out of ammo and all my guns. Don't collect them, don't collect them.
I'm leading them away from you. Try to find a weapon on the ground or something.
I'm trying to. I don't have an ammo here.
I only have 3 of them right here, so I think the other 2 are going after you. Yeah, the other 2 are going after you.
My eyes betray me. Down a pistol.
Alright. There are only 2 zombies left. I killed the big one. Well, I shot his head off, so.
Just get me, bro.
I was gonna say, did you just shoot me?
I got startled.
There's only 1 zombie left. I guess the other one killed itself or something.
We all still live.
I love a bit of banter, but let's keep our eyes open, alright?
Okay, okay. Wait, I hear him. Behind us.
Glad to see you made it through. Make the pod gear up.
Man, he got close to me and I punched him, man.
A good day's work and everyone survived.
The snows of home, perhaps.
I Alright, I can finally get that shotgun I've been wanting to get.
Come and
get
your tools of trade. How much is the shotgun?
It is 1,500.
1,500? Jesus, I'm serving porch gun.
Yeah. Oh wow, look at this. Ooh. This
final
is nice.
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Blessed relief.
You earn the money.
I can get a grenade launcher.
Bring up the trading
an M16 assault rifle.
And I'll heal you.
How about now?
There will be no healing while you move like an eel.
Go on then.
My physic has healed you.
Okay, I'm trying to look for.
Where have they gone?
I got what I wanted.
Alright. Look at my shotgun. Look at my shotgun.
Fire.
You see this?
Nice.
It has a skin on it and everything.
Don't shoot the glass. Don't shoot the glass.
It's too late.
Alright, you killed the left on top of the right then.
I already killed the siren and everything. And the big guy. Then is a machine shotgun. All right, let's see how it does against a fat man. And he's already dead.
Nice. Now you come over the dead.
I'm already out of ammo for it. Crap, I'm out of ammo. Oh, we need to get out of here. We need to get out of here. Don't go that way. There's a roll in front of me. There's an invisible girl around us. Not sure where. I have no more ammo.
About a clip in a bit.
I have nothing left. All I have is my knife. Here we go. Perfect. Pump shotgun.
You sure?
Yeah.
You ready?
You ready to take this guy out?
3, 2, 1, go.
If he gets too close to you, just melee him and push him back.
Come see me. The pod's safely open.
Nice. I got 400 bucks for that. I got 400 bucks for that.
Hey, stay still. Stop moving. Why are you still moving? Here. Let me do it. There we go.
I did the trick. Ha! Never did get my skis back off Bethany.
Riches for all who desire it.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
If I sell my pistols right now, I can get the flamethrower or whatever.
The snows of home, perhaps.
Excavator. The bone crusher.
Oh, that's what I just bought.
Zeds are getting closer.
What? Bone crusher?
Yeah.
Refill. They're gonna save my money.
Go make a difference.
Oh yeah, look, I can put up my shield and block.
That's like a... Yeah. Maybe you did.
Got it.
Chance I'll do it over there. Run.
Guessing by that sound, I think he's the bigger one. The one we actually need to run away from.
Where are you, dude? Oh.
I'm down here.
I can hear him, dude.
Yeah, me too. He has a loud stomps.
I can hear her, but not her.
Invisible one.
Oh god, I'm nearly dead.
They were all chasing you, and I was just walking behind them, slowly pushing, like, killing them by smacking them down. Alright, oh, that's a big guy, we gotta run. Run, close this door, fast.
Death has taken it,
no, never mind, we can't. We can't risk it with that big dude, though. Alright, open what it. Yeah, he's running. Alright, we gotta go. He's gonna break that door down. And crap. Ah.
Oh Jesus.
He's got a flash pound.
He's about to start running. He's running. Inside that door. Crap. He ran past the door.
Oh. Oh damn, he does a lot of damage.
Yeah, you need to find somewhere to go fast. He's about to start running again.
Never did get my skis back off.
Close it.
Worth it, though.
Alright, he opened up behind you, and he's still running. He's right behind you.
I can fucking hear you.
You gotta close the door and quickly weld it before he enters to get you.
Didn't like that, did you?
Oh, come on, you got him. You got this.
Crap, it's
going to take round. Oh no. Three big guys.
Damn, I got whacked against that wall.
Yeah, look at all those big guys. There's the flame guy and then there's the other two.
He is that guy was nearly dead.
Yeah.
I should have kept running.
Yeah, you should have. Jeez.
It makes me want to play another one. Just continue. you want to have one more?
Whatever, man. Whatever works.
Fair enough. See, if you didn't die, we would have been fine.
Yeah. It was like, I closed the door and I started welding it, and right after that, I turned around and started running. But as soon as I started running, I heard the door open. So I turned around, and just as I did, the flesh pound, like, punched me straight in the face and killed me instantly.
Oh, I did. But I didn't weld it because I knew if we welded it, we would have wrecked. So I just started running.
Yeah, I was like,
just like, fuck. No, nigga.
That was like horror movie type stuff. Yeah, that was like horror movie type stuff. Like, I closed the door, and then as I did, I told you to run, and just as you got outside the door, he busted in and killed me. He gave me no mercy. It was one hit, instant kill. Just, he didn't even care about me, he just wanted to get to you.
Ooh. I'm ready, dude. Alright, look to your right, and you'll see my character.
Yeah, I know, I see you. You picked a nice little old woman.
Hey, hey, don't.
Steady yourselves, my friends. They come.
Stop moving.
Wait, dude, let's just stay here.
Stop moving.
They come, like, from the right there.
My aim is true.
Jeez, I shot him so hard he went flying over the thing.
Can we close this door up here? I think it's a closable door. Oh, I didn't feel this character's moving.
Oh, they're behind us. Get out the way.
And splat.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Tweezy.
Out the lion's share of the Zed back there. Nice.
Woman power.
Why did you close it? How dare you?
I was trying to slide.
Oh, I don't think there is a slide.
Glad you made it back. Don't bleed on anything. Zed's on the way. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Okay. I bought this.
Where do you want to go?
I don't know. I bought this thing. It looks like a shotgun, but it's called an incendiary. Oh. What is it called again? Yeah.
The very crowd incendiary gun. Shotgun. That incendiary gun or something like that. I've seen it before.
Incendiary trench gun.
For all who desire it. Break time over. Torture. Lol.
Get back to work. More Zeds inbound.
They come from Zed, like an archer at Argincourt.
No, you don't. You ain't sneaking up on me.
You cover the rock, cover the left.
Invisible ladies, causing me trouble.
a ditch.
I'm just gonna walk off. Bye bye.
Time to download it, download it, download it.
Too late.
But if you stop welding, you're gonna weld the entire thing, bro.
I wanted it just a little bit so I can buy time while I run away and, you know, let them eat me. I was feeding you today. You're my human sacrifice.
Bro, get set up. You get set up.
What?
There's only 8 of them here.
Ha ha ha.
Dude, stop.
I fixed it.
Come on, I reload.
Oh, hi, zombie.
Come see me.
Incendiary rifle.
Nicely done.
I showed them no mercy.
Took some hits there. Patch yourself up.
What the fuck's the thing? Oh,
such sustenance.
It's over here. You ran the opposite
the
way.
The snows of home, perhaps.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.